UGA announced that James Coley has been promoted to offensive coordinator. Coley was the Dawgs co-offensive coordinator and the quarterback's coach last season. Before coming to Athens, Coley served as an offensive coordinator at the University of Miami and Florida State. Coley replaces Jim Chaney, who took the offensive coordinator job for a lot of money at Tennessee earlier this week. You like that, Chris?
I think it's going to be a good move. Yeah, I hope so. I'm glad he's got experience here already. So.